Hello, my name is Tzvika Baida. I'm the CEO of Shufersal Online, which is the e-commerce channel of the group of Shufersal. Israel is a startup nation. Technology is very dominant here. The e-commerce share in Shufersal's business is very significant. It's approximately 20%, which is almost, I think, unheard of in the world.
My name is Sharon Galaziano. I'm the head of the CFC operation at Shufersal. The solution is actually tailor-made for us. The solution that KNAPP is providing us allows us to pick and deliver to our customers a large variety of items with a lot of accuracy and a lot of quality, and just make the customers get the service they are used to from Shufersal, which is the end of what we are doing here. At Shufersal, we have two KNAPP solutions, one in Kadima that allows us to pick 2,400 orders, and the new one in Modi'in, which started working 6 months ago, that allows us to pick 6,800 orders. We have here four different temperatures, minus 22 degrees, 4 degrees, 15 degrees, and 22 degrees. We are doing here everything automated with the KNAPP system, meaning we are doing decanting, picking in Pick It Easy and Pick to Light. We have automated bagging machines, and we automatically dispatch our orders like 3 hours before dispatch time.
Software and technology is everything. I mean, every challenge that we have, instead of doing it manually, in the end we have to do it with technology, with robots, with shuttles, and with automation system that will enable us to do it much faster with much less manpower and with much more efficiency, and that after all the throughput of this place will be much higher.
Pick It Easy robot is a new solution, especially in the food industry, so we are going to replace some of the Pick It Easy stations with the Pick It Easy robot, which is a big challenge because the robot has to manage like 16,000 items, different items we have in the system with different parameters, but it will allow us to make our picking much more efficient. The frozen OSR allows us to do a precise process of decanting and picking the frozen items, and this keeps our items in the right quality and accuracy for the customers.
Still, we're talking about a service business. There's always a need for people. Technology will help us to create better solutions and better experiences, but in the end, the people behind the technology are the one that will forever will be needed. So it's a kind of a mix between the human power and the computer power.